My name is Marta Hernandez, single mother, and the four kids I was in YWCA. My kids start coming in 2007 when my first son, Michael, coming here for the kindergarten. And after this, 2 years after, in 2009, start Carla coming for Zen for the kindergarten. And then 2 years later, Jackie's coming. And after that, like three, four years more, Juliet. So the four kids, they pass from here. Actually, right now, Juliet and Jackie stay here in the SAC room.
My name is Michael Diaz, and I am 16 years old. I go to high school now. I'm a sophomore at the Bartlett Academy.
Oh, I'm Carla. I'm 13 years old, and I go to Canyon Woods. I've been coming here for 7 years. This is Jackie. She's 11 years old. She still goes here, and she goes to Nature Hills Elementary School.
I'm Julie Diaz. And I still come to the
Y. They really enjoy it. They really love it in here. When they come in to pick him, they don't want to back home. Can you wait a little bit? But we can wait. I'm really, really thankful for the YWCA, because the other way, maybe I can have a time for work. Because it's not easy to trust to people for care of the kids. So this place is the best. They grow up in here. They learn. Michael was a lonely child because he's only one man between the other three girls. So here was a good place for found friends. Carla, she sometimes is a little silly, but she learned. She learned a lot. Jackie, she was too quiet when she started here. Now she's crazy. She talking all the time. And Julie, well, Julie is like her second house in here, because she coming here from it stay in my belly, so practically she born here and they raising here. So many good things. They help me in many ways. Not only to raise my child, they offer me food sometimes, and my kids got a present for Christmas. Always they help me, either in the lobby. Everybody know me here. So, and they know the kids. I come into ESL class Tuesday and Thursday, 6 to 9. It is good. My teacher Melissa is a good teacher. Actually, she was a teacher from Michael in the daycare and Kids Hope. Like I say, it's a family here. It's another home for us.
A reason why I would like the Why I like the YWCA is because of the community. It welcomed me with open arms. All the children were very kind. I made friends really quickly, and even though I was soft-spoken, they understood me.
My recent memory of coming to the Y is the teen program that I was in during the summer. We would film and make movies, and like we'd do projects here. And then we went on field trips. The thing I like the most about the Y is that the teachers, they would help you a lot. They teach you new things. Like Miss Carissa, she taught me how to use a camera and film. My favorite part was when we were like filming, going on the field trips and hanging out with people.
The field trips?
Mm. I like about the Y is that the teachers help you with the homework. And I like that people be nice to me.
I don't believe or I don't realize that why it don't exist, because they help a lot. They help a lot, and maybe they need more help, the YWCA, for the government principal, because they need maybe more programs, good programs for the kids, like the Teen Reach, they close, and maybe it was open, my Carla and Michael maybe stay here. So maybe they need more more support for the government and for the city too. Maybe they help them. But I don't think it's a good idea they close.